trying to process.
We're going to record this if you don't
know. Absolutely. What a great night for the Bulls.
Oh, gosh.
What a great night.
Absolutely phenomenal.
Both teams. I got to take my hat to the Plato.
And they came out. Both teams came out ready to play. It was back and forth. A couple of plays here and there. You know, it could have went either way.
You guys made some good defensive plays. You made some great plays on the base pass.
We did. We tried to put some pressure on them. That's been kind of our MO all year. We've been trying to get our speed on base. And
clear the way! Get him! Get him!
We avoided that.
We've been trying to put pressure on the defense all year, and we had an opportunity to do it today. We missed a few plays here and there, but we just battled. We've battled all year, day in and day out.
You'll never get tired of that.
And it's just a great group of young men. Okay, some of you guys have been around me for the last 3 weeks. They've just been a great group of young men, and I'm so proud of them. I'm speechless.
Talk about that sixth inning. You guys were in a little bit of trouble there, and Tyler worked his way out of it.
Tyler's done that all year. Tyler definitely, I've had an opportunity to speak with him and talk with him since he was a freshman. He's another kind of athlete. He knows where to go and where he needs to be to get things done. He definitely takes his game to another level and makes everybody else around him better. It's just fun to watch.
How aware were you about what the Clayton did and Stacey Mize coming back down?
We were there.
I saw y'all up
we've,
there.
The other thing that we can consistently preach, there's 21 outs in a high school baseball game. And you can't celebrate until you get the last out, which is what we do. When we get the last out, that's when you can see us do what we do. But we're focused day in and day out. And this team all year has done what you saw tonight. You guys turned us the cardiac kids. It's hard on me, but when it comes down to it, they perform, they execute, and they just fun to watch.
Your starting pitcher seemed to really have him play this high-powered offense on its heels. Were you tempted to stick with him, or could you not because of injury?
Well, great question. We had a discussion about it leading up till today. Our goal was to go with Weber as long as we could. And the great thing about Ben Weber is that, he said to me, Coach, I've had an opportunity to pitch in there. I pitched really well in there. I said, why don't you go ahead and do the same thing for me? Give me at least five. No problem, Coach. And that's exactly what he did. And Norcross came out at 40. Did he give me four or five? Excuse me. And then Norcross came in and did what he does. So, he struggled a little bit, but he got it done. That's what he is.
Thanks for talking.
Absolutely, guys. Thank
Congratulations.
You so much for having us. Thank you. It's been a pleasure. Thank you so much.